First, wait, this is not a cupcake box which I just received. It's actually the DT kit from Madras Bazaar. Yay, I'm so excited. So let's just open with you guys. You all very fancy, huh? Pink color cover and all. Wow, what is this? Let's just disclose it slowly. I'm going to keep everything else separately so that you guys don't see any of it. Okay, so what is this? Oh, I'm going to find it a very difficult time to open it with one hand, but let me try. Well, after a lot of struggle, I opened it. Yeah, okay, so this is supposed to be a mold of some sort. So, what am I supposed to do with this? Well, I guess it's time to figure it out. What could it be? What mold is this? Something very fancy, maybe a pendant? It's quite big. How about a smaller size bookmark? Yeah, maybe. Or it could be. What else can we? We have to really try, to make something out of this. Something unique. Okay. This is a mold which is very nice, which is very fancy, and I have to really rack my brains to do something with this. So let's go with the next thing. What's the next? What's the next? What's the next? Ta-dun, ta-dun, ta-dun. Yep. Yeah, let me just dig in, dig in, dig in. Oh, yes, I have three colors. What are these three colors? It's brown, leafy green, and what blue? Indigo blue. Okay, super fancy. Three colors. Now let me just close my eyes and open. Taran 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 taran. What is this? Which is the right side? Which is the wrong side? What is this? Oh my god. I have no clue which is what side. What am I supposed to do with this? I think signing up for the DT team was a little. I'm thinking twice because I really have to use my brains a lot, I think. I have no clue what this is. I am totally lost. I think I have to ask Manisha what is this supposed to mean. Manisha, I need your help. I really need your help, and I need to tell me what am I supposed to do with this. Okay, going in deep, going in deep. Tarin, tarin, tarin. Mermaid blue. Okay, this is supposed to be. Okay, this is a mermaid blue pigment powder. Okay, awesome. What's next? What's next? What's next? This is a. What is this? Okay, this is supposed to be. Yeah, another pigment powder that's in blue color. Okay, this is tinsel glitter. Okay, nice. Okay, I'm gonna make all very bling stuff, I suppose. This is another pigment powder, mostly like a fluorescent orange. Okay. Then we have holographic sheets. Awesome. Then we have a mermaid foil. Interesting. Yo, I have so much work done. Ah, next comes my favorite resin hardener 2:1. Awesome. Then I have. What is this? Jute sheet. Dee, what am I supposed to do with all this da? I know resin. I know this pigments. I know powders. Jute sheet. What is all very fancy? Okay. I have only 1 month time to try all this out. Oh my god. I think I need more than that. Anyways, thank you so much for this lovely kit. And thank you so much for the lovely dabba. I wish I had got an extra cupcake with that. The dabba was so tempting. I really wanted to have a cupcake now. Anyways, thank you guys. I guess I hope to put some nice, exciting videos or photos or something very soon. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a nice day.